The Trump legal team suffered yet another blow in court on Friday in its continuing attempts to reverse the 2020 presidential election results. A federal appeals court in Philadelphia roundly rejected the campaign's latest lawsuits, noting the campaign's claims have no merit. Judge Stephanos Bibas further highlighted charges of unfairness are serious, but calling an election unfair does not make it so. Trump's lawyers, however, vowed to appeal to the ruling U.S. Supreme Court after the defeat.